Whatever fragments of memories that remain are not his own. No solace in his own thoughts.